Do you know what's the formula for a great college cultural fest? Well, Claretines have cracked the code as DJ Oli from Italy sets the stage on fire at Synergy 2019. Take a look.
It was a scintillating atmosphere as top colleges in Bengaluru took part in Synergy 2019, St. Claret Pre-University's annual cultural fest. Sponsored by top brands like Vivo, VKC Pride, Kingfisher Radler, Baiju's and others, Synergy 2019 was the talk of the town as students participated in various cultural activities like Western Acoustic, Mad Ads, Dance, Fashion Show and Battle of the Bands. To no surprise, the girls from Mount Carmel once again took home the overall championship trophy, making it a hat-trick for them at Synergy 2019. But the show stealer was none other than DJ Oli from Italy, who was the celebrity performer that night and made the crowds go crazy with her electrifying dance music. DJ Oli's performance was one of her best so far, as the college turned into a concert ground. The students were enthralled with her performance, making it the best Synergy Claretines have seen so far.
This place looks so empty at the moment, but exactly 3 months back, this place was jam-packed with over 2,000 students for Synergy 2019. If my speculations are right, we might have a Bollywood performer at Synergy 2020. With cameraman Abel and Park, this is Clem Matthias reporting for Claret TV Bengaluru.